This ordeal went for 3 hours. In that time, the crocodiles kept coming back at him, he told our team, and he had to use a spanner.